I wonder, what do you really feel? A programmer who knows intimately how the machines work and a machine who knows its own true nature.
I understand what I'm made of, how I'm coded, but I do not understand the things that I feel. Are they real?